orbital flight engaged.
Thank you. Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you. I'm chasing your off down.
What's that? We don't have good voice comms.
Okay. Hold on.
Yeah, I hear you good.
Okay, cool. That was weird. Yeah, the chat in this game isn't the greatest still, is it?
Well, it's not too bad, but I think I'm streaming. Are you?
Yeah, I'm streaming too. Now I'm trying to catch up to where you are. I got back into Python.
Yeah, I'm kind of out here.
Yeah, see that.
I'm trying to get out over these nebulas and, you know, push out a little at a time.
Go out there and get like some good screenshots.
Oh yeah, I've got a few.
I mean, is that what you're doing right now to get some more?
No, I'm hunting down gold.
Oh. I'd say, did you want to go and shoot some people?
Yeah.
Let's do that.
All right. Well, I'm really hot on.
I haven't seen anyone in a long time.
I'm really hot on a prospect here. How far away are you from me?
I don't know, probably a good couple of hundred light years. No, just 100 light years.
Okay, that's nothing to you. That's 3 jumps.
It is in this ship. My other ship doesn't have the firepower, so. But I haven't found a fuel scoop that's worth anything, so.
Come out to Atatis. That's where my other ship is stored. Let me see how far away that is.
Which one?
Atatis. Atatis.
Alright, let me check that out. Atatis.
Yep.
Wow, that's 127 light years away.
How many jumps is that for you? 4 or 5?
No, I'm not in that ship. I'm in my Python.
Oh, how many does it get?
What station are you at?
I'm on a planet in another star system. But that's where you can, you know, get outfitting.
Right. I'm doing that.
I just went kind of... I'm exploring at Gurapru.
Yeah, I saw you on the map. Heading to where your other ship is.
Can you gauge how far I am from Atathis? I haven't even looked yet. I'm really hot on this cash of gold.
Alright, let me check the map out. Alright. Just by eyeballing it, yep, I think you're closer.
Yes, yeah. I am.
I think you're just, you're probably, I'm like, I'm 113 light years away from it, and I would estimate you to be probably just under like 90 light years.
Okay. You're welcome to come in and visit. It's just, I don't know what's around here. Hold on, I can check it out. Ah, crap, it's a map. Ah, crap, it's clean.
Assholes.
Well, if you start
I need to make my cup of tea.
Okay, if you start cruising towards Atatus, I'll meet you there.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna go there and I'm gonna check out the outfitting and then order for stuff.
Alright, let me know when you go.
Well, I'm on my way now.
Okay. I'll call my ship in and check it out. What's it? Wait a minute, what's this?
Oh, yeah. I'm six jumps.
Oh shoot, well you can be here in 10 minutes.
Yeah, hold on, I need to go somewhere and like refuel anyway, so I'm gonna go and dock in this system
what?
That I'm in. And then
yeah.
I'll make my way over there.
Okay.
Doing all that exploring, you're not shocked by how far away things are anymore.
Yeah, I try to keep things simple. I'll push out a little at a
like
time.
There's one place with like 800 light seconds away, and I'm like, that's nothing. I've been to places that have been 400,000 light seconds away.
Yeah.
I've been on orbital, so.
Well, I've been out a few tonight.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, 12 and 15,000 is a lot right now.
I would fit a D scanner on this thing and a surface scanner as well.
Yeah, I've got all the provisions to push out on my Explorer here, so.
Yeah.
I mean, fully gunned and everything. I can get about 25. Light years in a jump.
Yeah. Well, what can I get? Hang on. I can get 20 on an empty stomach.
You know, and well, actually, when I'm laden, I can only get about 22 point something, and if I throw in some injection, I get worse. So.
Yeah.
I did a mission a while ago and had to do two injections just to get there. Massive FSG injections.
Docking successful.
Where are you? Able terminal?
What outfit? No. I haven't made it. I didn't have enough fuel to get there. I had to stop by here. At some civilian outpost in Gagarin.
Yeah, I see where you are. I just picked up a canister of personal weapons. Would you like to look at them before I turn them in?
No, that's all right. I'm not really into personal weapons.
They're not illicit cargo in this star system.
Yeah, I'm good. No, 8 tons of fuel isn't really going to be much, okay.
I'll tell you, there's some really good scenery out here, man.
Yeah. My favorite was when I was on that moon in the Cat's Paw Nebula, and everything was red.
Yes, I remember. You got a film of that.
That was my favorite. That was my absolute favorite place. Did you see that I went to New Africa? Went to Mitterrand, whatever it is. There's a penal colony out there.
Oh yeah, I was just in a system.
Because I got too close.
Yeah, I was just in a system that had a penal colony, and I got out of there.
I turned my heads-up display off. And I didn't realize I got too close. So yeah, I got like 1,000 credit fine for just... Yeah. I'll be able to pay it off that in a couple of hours or so. Not that I'm ever gonna go back. Cause fuck those guys. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my tea.
Alrighty. You all right, baby?
Mouth.
You mouth to mouth? In the shower?
Well, shit. I gotta replot. Alright, that's better. Maybe that's it, yeah. I added like 32 tons of fuel. A fuel tank for 32. And now I weigh too much.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I just got back. I had to go pee.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got some tea anyway. But yeah, I had this 32-ton fuel tank, filled it up, tried to jump, and I couldn't. It was too far away.
Oh, just reroute.
Yeah, I did. I did, but I just thought, I just forgot, and I thought that was funny.
Hey, man, I'll,
Did you see that I went... Huh?
Let me know when you're on your way, and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, I'm on my way now.
Okay, calling in my ship.
Have you been to New Africa? In Epsilon Indy?
Probably not.
It's that place of that moon that takes only minutes to orbit the planet. The planet's New Africa. I had to check that out.
Was it pretty cool?
Yeah, it was. I got lots of screenshots. Lots of video. There's another video that I haven't posted yet. But I was driving away from the mountainside with the star just peering over it, and then all of a sudden the planet just comes flying above it. And then, when it comes around to set on the other side, which was out of shot, you can see the reflection in my glass of the planet setting. It's nice.
Neat.
Unfortunately, the reflections don't update as quickly as, the game does.
Yeah, because of the rendering.
So there's a slight delay and jaggedness of it in the reflection. But yeah, I don't have to post it, you'll have to see it. It's pretty cool looking.
You remember those photos I took with that one place that was setting on the... star was setting on the band of the gas planet that I was looking at.
Yeah. Let me see your stream. Hang on. I have to make sure the sound's turned down, but... Live now, Mark Atkins.
Yes, that's me. Get ready. Take off and come see you.
Yeah, go take off. Boop.
Six jumps for me to get there.
Three jumps.
Okay, I'm on my way. Well,
I don't have to refuel myself all the way, I can just, just a little bit, just one. needed.
Why are you that broke?
No. No, the more fuel I use, the more weight I have.
Are you watching my stream?
If I'm only traveling? Well, kind of. I've only got the one screen, but yeah.
I'm getting ready to high wake off this planet.
Someone's in chat saying that your stream has no audio.
Yeah, I know. It's better that way.
It is.
Yeah, for some reason I can't break the mic from it.
Oh, you don't want the mic?
Yeah, only when I push a button.
Frameshift is not charging.
Okay. Well, you know, you can have the game sound and not have the microphone sound.
I've been working on that.
Alright. Where do you want me to, land in Atatis?
Able terminal.
Fuel scooping.
Gotcha. LMW.
Disengaged.
SML. I just did say, oh shit.
I just discovered 8 new objects.
Nice. Yeah, I need to get another one of those. In the pipe. Or maybe while I'm here, I'll just buy myself some sort of discovery ship. I don't know. Buy another ASP or something.
Yeah, I'm really liking the ass.
I'm really starting to think that I wanted to crash. You know? I'll do it again. But now,
oh yeah, I'd like to.
I might just plot myself straight there. Skip all the nebulas, take the straightest route I can. Just freaking do it. Get there in about 10 hours. Probably not in the same day though. Probably spread over a couple of days.
Yeah, you're no Nico.
4, 3, 2, 1,
engage.
You're no Eleanor.
Oh yeah. No.
You have a life.
I'm not dying, yeah. No, I've got a really shit attention span, that's what it is.
Is your temperature critical?
Seems like. Huh?
Fuel scooping.
I just heard temperature critical.
Yeah, that wasn't me.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Hey, are you at Tatis?
Yep.
Meet me at Lalonde 16904, the one that I was talking to you about. He sent you some private messages. I'm going there now. It's in between us.
Oh, you are? Oh. Okay. Hang on.
Let me know when you're on your way, because I'm only one jump from it. Sorry about that. I think my other mic's working.
Hey, let me see what I got here. Maybe I'll stick another laser on this thing.
Radio check. Radio check.
Huh?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I'm trying to turn off one of the mics. I'm still hearing a loop.
Yeah, that's because I've got your stream playing on my computer, which...
I'm still hearing a loop. Okay, I'm jumping to Lamont.
Going to kill things, or?
Yeah, there should be a nap beacon there.
Hunting, or?
Should be a nap beacon there.
Alright, let me.
Okay, I'm jumping to Lamont.
Let me get my vocabulary working.
It's a real neat system, man.
What is it called? LL.
Cargo, I gotta get rid of it.
Okay, I'm gonna guess that we're gonna land there. Gangan Hub.
No, well, yeah, but go to the nav beacon if you wanna hang out.
Well, no, I'm gonna wanna dock there first in case I die. I mean, not die. In case I eject.
Got it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, radio checking again.
You what?
Okay, good, you can hear me.
Yep.
Okay, radio checking again. I had to turn the game off.
Weird.
I guess I should separate the device.
scan detected.
There's like a stampede of NPCs out here. On your way, you find a RAS site. Let me know. There should be one. Gotcha. Alright, yeah, there's a rest site. I'll meet you there.
Clear?
Yes, you sound fine.
Alright. Cool, because I've got this microphone above my head, basically.
Yeah, that's where mine is. Tell me what planet it is.
The planet? Hang on.
A5.
Good point. Hang on. Where are we?
That's okay. Never mind. I'll just go to Gang Hub.
Well, I mean, it's always best to dock there anyway. It'll be Landlade A5. It's a green gas giant.
On my way.
One. Engage.
I have someone tagging along, it looks like. Yeah, I'm not streaming yours. I'm streaming mine, so I'm doing alright.
Yeah. No, I can see where you are approximately, you know, 20 seconds. Well, actually, I think you're saying... I'm seeing probably only like a 5 second delay on yours.
Yeah. I'm almost there. Oh, I'm over to Judy.
There it is. Oh, there's a conflict zone as well.
Oh, so you're not in the station anymore, huh? Oh, I'm being interdicted.
No, I'm still... What the fuck? No, I'm in the station. I'm just looking at the navigation thing.
You're watching me run.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm watching you run, yeah. I had no idea. 3, 2, 1. Jump. That's how far away I am in the stream.
Alright, which extraction site you going for? I'm showing you still at the hub.
I'm still at the hub.
Okay, where do you want me?
Let's go for the normal one. Like All the right. one that just says resource extraction site.
Let me come back to the hub and refuel.
It's stale. Exactly, yeah, I'm waiting for you here. But if the resource extraction site's a little stale, we'll go to the higher one.
I did it again.
Trouble getting here?
Yeah, I'm not taking in the... I'm in open space. I'm not used to that. Yeah, I'm here. Now I gotta figure out how to get in.
Be removed using lethal force. However, if you're trading slaves, we will just slap you with a shitty little fine.
Docking request granted.
They fear me. Have you know I haven't got to use my railgun yet. I've already taken out four ships for help. Hey, where are we headed? Back to the nav beacon?
Oh,
the rest
you
site.
You shared some profit with me.
You're welcome.
Alright, we're just going to go to resource extraction site.
Got it, let's go. Are you on your way?
I'm leaving now, turning around.
Launching. How do I see that? Contacts?
See what?
Contacts?
Oh, damn it! I'm gonna overshoot it. No, I'm not. I'm good.
Drive charging.
Do you mean like locked to my nav beacon?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Engage.
Crap. N for nav beacon. For nav log, sorry. F5 will target me and N will nav lock to me.
F5 and nav beacon.
F5 and N. F5 will target me and N will nav lock.
F5. No, I'll try another way here.
Or just travel to the resource extraction site. Oh man, it's dark. This is going to be very interesting. They don't use any extra power. You can just leave them on. Hopefully the battery doesn't go dead though.
Okay, dropping in.
Alright, cool. I'm just kind of floating around.
Dang it, I dropped out too far. I hit the wrong button.
Oh. Whoops. That's right, I haven't found anybody, worth killing. Yep. Going on though. There's a third alliance. His name's David Newhook. Somebody just flew into me.
Yeah, watch that.
4, 3, 2, yeah.
1, engage.
Yeah, watch that. I really am trying to find you.
I'm just playing with this guy for now.
I don't know why it is I can't target you.
$50,000 credits.
Good for you.
How far are you from the resource extraction site?
Like this. Which one?
Icon. The one I'm at is. I see two. One of them says hi. I'm at the other one.
Okay, that's good to know. Almost
the
there.
That's not high.
See it.
I see you. You're 20K away. Just keep flying towards the. You should be able to see me.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see a lot of stuff going on.
Yeah.
A lot. Here.
dead.
I'm gonna die. Bummer, dude. Those rail guns wouldn't fire for me.
Yep, you have to hold them down. Yep, you have to hold them down, and they charge up, and then eventually they fire off.
All right, good to know. I'll try again.
Yeah, let's go back out there again. Yeah, that was my mistake with that Imperial. My shields weren't all the way up. So that was a stupid thing to do, especially when there was a second person.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to target it.
Alright, press just.
Oh, I don't even think I got my nav beacon on. Hold on.
That doesn't need to be on just to do this, though. Yeah, but my beacon's off.
Okay, mine's on now.
That's only to be in Super Cruise.
Well, I need that.
But you should be able to just target me, like, with F5. You ready to go back?
Yeah, hold on, I'm messing with something. F5.
N. Yeah, I'm only 2% master.
Yeah, it's set to do that. Maybe you have to have your nav beacon on.
Well, you didn't have yours on, but I can still target you. Well, you can just do it in the menu. Just go up to, wing, engage wingman nav lock. Yeah, I just cannot target you.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Same place, right?
Same place. I found a python who's scanning me right now. Oh, now being shot at. I see you. You're here, right? Yeah.
On my way.
About 10 kilometers out.
I had to turn my lights on. I almost rammed into something.
I got the adder.
Alright, I got him. Well, I mean, got him targeted anyway.
I got the adder. Goodbye. Watch it, they'll ram you. That's how they get their kills.
Yep.
Here's a Viper MK3 Gallo.
Well, this scanning. Is almost dead.
I'll scan him just in case we want to take him. Viper MK3 Gallo. Okay, I scanned him. He's shooting at you.
I know. I'll scan him. is almost down. There he goes.
Sweet.
It's a heart rate up.
Yep. Okay, there's a Diamondback Scout. Max stolen.
Hey, feds are here.
Yep. Alright, I got them scanned.
I see a Diamondback Explorer, Carl Inge.
Uh-huh.
I'll scan it. I see a Diamondback Explorer, Carl Inge.
I'm chasing down Max Stolen. He did. You got it.
No, I didn't get him.
Oh, somebody did.
He was ripping me apart with a cannon. I got my hull's down to 54.
Oh, wow.
Shields online.
Yeah, get... Okay, your shield's up, so... There's a third lance. Getting the shit ripped out of him.
Okay, I got enough bucks to rack up to go cash in and get repairs.
Uh-huh. Alright, I'll join you.
My way. I'm getting up above.
Here we come.
Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Cool, so I'm not in this for the money.
Oh, I know, but I'm not in it to die.
Well, yeah, I know. No, I was just thinking that I've only made like, hang on, how much have I made? Really not that much at all, like 400,000.
Oh, man.
And I've already lost 4 million. So I'm like way behind.
Oh,
sorry state if I was doing this for the money.
Is it telling you to slow down?
Yeah. It's because that stupid ring. I think I passed you up.
You did?
I think I got clear at the ring mall. I wonder when John's gonna get on. I've seen him on like a lot. And then tonight when I can actually play.
I don't think he knows what to do once he gets on.
If all else fails, go exploring.
Well, that's what I do. I'm pushing out all the time, but I at least know how to go on the planet and salvage stuff. They don't know how to do that.
Down to 88% hop.
Docking request granted.
Yeah, these rail guns are worthless for me.
Yeah, you gotta really get them. Yeah, I'm gonna try his plasma accelerator out.
Docking successfully. Engines disengaged.
Oh, I forgot I have missiles. Okay. Not me, not right now. I've only got 12 million left.
Okay, I got a quarter mil out of that shoot up.
Yep. Oh, yeah, good call. Hang on. Oh, I forgot.
I should get some out of that, yeah?
Yeah. There you go. Alright, I gotta... my fire grip on my plasma accelerator. You know what, let's do the other way around. There we go. Yeah. Cool. Alright, I'm going back. You going back?
Well, yeah, but calm down a little bit. Let a guy look at... Maybe I might want to switch out my railgun.
I think you might, actually.
What shall I get?
Burst lasers or something like that?
Okay. Or beams?
Or beam lasers, yeah. You want to get C3 beam lasers?
Are they gimbal?
Can you? Yeah, they should be.
Like an E-class.
I just reversed out of the station.
Oh no.
I totally guessed where the freaking the orientation of the letterbox. Man, I might have to do some more smuggling runs to get some money up. I just got rammed by the police.
Yeah, I got some beam lasers. I'm taking off now.
Alright, cool. Did you hear me? I got rammed by the police.
Where?
Just outside. I'm using my external camera, seeing if it's going to happen again. Fly smart. Fly safe. All I heard was scan detected, and then all of a sudden.
Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright. You want me out or?
What?
Are you on your way out of the letterbox or on your way to the resource extraction site?
I'm on my way to the res.
Alright.
You do have to go in and pay a fine. Are you already here, huh?
Nope, not yet.
I'm 10K out.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
This is like playing asteroids.
Yep.
Hey, we got a whole bunch of fire going on over here. I'm scanning him.
Okay, cool.
I'm trying to.
And I'll get him, I'll get him.
I had to get a couple of shots in. He was dying, so I hope you got some of that.
Yeah. Nope, I didn't. It was my fault. I should have fired on him with my lasers first instead of just screwing around with my plasma accelerator. What the heck? God, my fault. Shit.
Dude, where are you wanted? Get out of here.
Yeah. I was looking at my secondary for my K-Warrant scanner, and it wasn't. It's my frag cannon.
Alright, well, you better shoot the TADIS and clean up. I'll follow you. I'll follow you to the TADIS.
It's only a 9-minute one.
Yeah, all you gotta do is jump out and jump back.
Oh, wait, shit. Alright, I'm jumping out.
Okay, see you when you get back.
Do I need to jump to another system?
Yeah. We gotta wait that time frame too. Before you come back. That was shocking. I think you have to leave the system.
Why? It's gonna turn into a fine in 7 minutes.
Yeah, but sometimes it doesn't clear.
It might take me that to get there.
Yeah, but you don't stop being wanted until you light jump, I think.
I'm gonna test that theory.
Yeah, I use a different button.
Scan detected.
It's really calmed down around here since you left.
Oh,
up. Action. Python. There was a $143,000 kill.
Scan detected.
So what are you in anyway? Asp?
Scan detected.
Huh? Me, I'm in a Python.
Oh, okay.
All right, 2 minutes until that wears off.
Oh, I love my beam lasers. I just wiped out that freaking Viper, like, in seconds.
Yep. Just cool that.
Of course, full, 4 pulse lasers at once is pretty effective too. Have a creaking chair or something?
Do I what?
I thought I heard a creaking chair.
Oh, yeah, I've got a creaky chair.
I told you.
I know. I had to see it for myself.
Yeah, it's gotten really calm down around here. Are you going to the high res? Nope, we got action. Did you get any of that?
Scan detected.
Oh, that's right, you're out of the system.
Yeah, I'm on my way back, hang on.
Scan detected.
Yes? What? Okay. Sorry about that. My mic keeps...
Okay, on my way back. I'm a 3% combat master. not paying attention.
Dang, I didn't even have a chance to scan him. Got the feds out here, about four of them.
There's an anaconda here. He's wanted.
Where are you? Hey, on my way.
His name's Jacques Lamont. And he's being attacked.
I have a bureau.
Huh?
I squeaked in another 52 grand on that, just about five shots.
I'm attacking Jacques Lemont.
And you're at the plain old resource extraction site, right?
Yeah. You see me on the radar?
Yeah, I'll find you. I tell you what, I'm not getting good nav beacon on you at all. Oh, there you are. Well, you got about three feds helping you.
Yeah, I got his attention and now I'm flying away.
On him.
Alright, cool. Behind a rock. Waiting for my shields to come up. a beating.
Oh, did you? You want to go back?
Nah, I'm fine.
Did you get some of that?
Yep.
You have Hassel scanned?
Huh?
Scanning. I'm scanning him. Federal dropship. He's scanned.
There's an Imperial Clipper. He's scanning me. He's not in a wing this time. Edgar Santiago. Scanning.
Scan detected.
Edgar Santiago is scanned. And shot at.
I'm nailing him.
We both are.
destroyed. Well, that was okay.
Oh, speaking of Johnny Riker, earlier, like at some point in our life, there he is.
Well,
oh, he's in the main menu still.
Action over here.
Yeah, I see it too.
It's an eagle.
If he's wanted, he's wanted.
Oh, he is.
Oh, I see it now.
Scanning.
Scanning?
Yep.
Alright, let me know when you're scanned.
Oh, wait. He's out of my lead.
I'll scan
out of range.
Him. You got him?
Yeah. Squeak that in.
No, I didn't get it.
You what? Yes.
Okay, I lost you for a sec.
Yeah, you did.
I'm trying to get John in on the wing.
Yeah, you did.
Scan detected.
detected.
What's not working?
I'm trying to invite John, but I can't cancel the invite to re-invite him again. Can you invite him?
Hold on, busy.
Alright, hang on. I'll help you out.
Ah, crap. Okay, trying. Yes, yes, I am, but he won't answer me.
Okay, I'm trying to invite him as well.
It says he's in the wing, but apparently not.
Target destroyed.
Hey, we got a wanted adder that's hovering right above you, and I'm scanning him.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna leave the wing and invite both of us back.
Scan detected.
Okay, I've got him scanned. Thank you.
I've got you back.
Yeah, you might want to help me with this adder. Oh, I got help. There you are.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
We are all in the same room,
yay. Yay, can you hear me?
Yep.
Yep.
Sound okay?
Sounds alright. It's just you and no background noise.
Yeah, I've got a high school
No one's wanted.
Why would you do that?
Cause it's a sidewinder.
But what if he's clean and friendly?
I know. Shots fired. Loki. Scanning. He's a Snyder. He is scanned and ready to be cooked.
Target shields offline.
That didn't take much.
Nope.
Were you beaming him too?
Oh yeah.
So we're triple, quadruple beaming him, and he's dying.
Yep.
I wish I was there.
Well, we're both streaming, so you can watch that. You know, play the game on your middle screen and watch both of our streams on your outer screen.
That's what it sounds.
Yeah, I know.
How far out are you, John?
Thank you.
I don't guess he heard me.
I heard you, 15 jumps.
Dude!
Sorry, I walked away and forgot my microphone.
Yeah, don't forget to fuel up when you can.
World of Warcraft, where tabbing changes targets. Tabbing definitely is not the way to change targets in this game.
Yeah, I have. Are you scanning him?
Yeah, I'm scanning. He is scanned.
That's just too much fun, man.
They shouldn't be wanted. 200 credits, 2 million credits, I don't care. Whatever you did, it was either stupid or bad.
Yeah, well, we're the cleaners.
Yeah. I'm doing a lot better now that I don't accidentally turret people when I'm trying to scan them.
Yeah, that's funny.
I'm like, where the hell are these freaking bullets coming from? This guy's clean. And I realized they were coming from my freaking turret.
Yep. There you were, all the ships were going after you, and I'm going, what? What do I do?
Yeah. There's nothing here.
No. We're cleaning them up as soon as they pop in.
Yeah.
I see gunfire.
Actually, laser. Pretty sure this Diamondback is going to be wanted. He just came at me, bro. Yep, he's in a wing of two.
I got Billy Vasquez.
Billy Vasquez.
Yes, I do. You don't have to worry about it.
Fine, I gotta worry about killing him.
Billy Vasquez is dead.
Oh, fine. Where's that diamond bag? I'm gonna take it out with him.
Got him. It's Psycho, right? Did you scan Psycho?
No. Psycho's dead.
Target destroyed. Yeah, I just popped him.
Scan detected.
Yeah, I'm scanning him.
Alright, cool.
He's scanned.
Alright, cool. I've hit him already. I'm gonna plasma him. Motherfucker!
Scan detected.
Oh, I'm out of range.
I'm under attack by somebody.
Yeah, I see him. Malcolm Jane. I'll get him. His shield's almost down.
Hey, my target's down.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, hell no, you're not getting away.
Friendship charge detected.
Yes, yes he is.
You want to go cash in and repair?
Yes, I think it's a great idea.
Yep, let's cash in and repair. And then, come back for more.
Okay, trying to get unmasked locked.
John?
No.
Oh, you're typing.
Yes, I am, and I'm resting on my mic.
Gagnon, here I come. I have a bad habit of overshooting this thing.
That plasma artillery is fun, but I'm going to save it for the bigger ships.
I'm liking my beams.
Yeah, that's usually what I end up coming back to.
It's like welding.
Weld them to the fabric of space. Hmm? I'm about to pass you up.
Oh, you'll win on this one. I get confused. This is worse than a Rubik's Cube.
You're on the other side.
What?
You're on the wrong side.
I know. Happens every time.
The side of the entrance is always on the side that is rotating counterclockwise.
Yes, I know. I know all this. And it's usually looking at a planet. Sure, you share.
You don't share this stuff. That's only trading that you share.
Oh.
This is pre-shared.
Oh, that's right.
I spent 4,400 on my physical kinetic weapons. And I made... $316,000.
Okay.
Huh?
That kind of
what did I say? Not really to me, because I already died and spent $4 million on a build. But I'm not doing this for the money. I'm doing it to get my combat rank up. Right now I'm master.
Uh-oh.
Let's check out the galactic map and see the progress of John E. Ryan.
Ica. Seven jumps.
Alright, I'll see ya.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Six jumps.
Six jumps now?
Well, I'm guessing I saw you jump.
No,
it'll be six. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go pee. FYI.
What, you wanna hear what I just cashed in?
What'd you get?
Stand by.
What?
Okay, 1,800 in repairs, 10 in gas.
$694,000. Nice.
Yes, it's really nice.
Huh?
Sounds like I need to come shoot with you guys to get some money.
Yeah.
About 300K away from buying my first ASP.
Yeah, you need to get an ASP. They're a good all-rounder. Mine's currently at Negadel's. Oh yeah, I need to pee, hang on.
Hey, Bray. Hi, honey. We're having fun. There's three of us over here now. Like
the office. Yeah. Oh, that's what you do at the office all day.
Riker's just getting here. He's way across the galaxy. Well, bubble.
almost here. Like you're one jump away.
One jump away.
One jump.
And then we're Dr. Gagnon Hub. Mm-hmm. It's about 2,000 light seconds away from the jump point.
Yeah.
Are you equipped with a planetary vehicle?
They have here that I can buy. I could get a kill back.
Why?
I don't know.
You're gonna do some mining?
The combat version of the Type 6. Well, it's more agile, a little smaller.
It's still mine.
More hard points, I think. Hey, John, you could buy an ASP Scout. They're like 3.9 million.
That's the one I was saving up for. I was like 300k away.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to go for an ASP Explorer.
I wish. That's another 3 million.
Yeah.
I sure like it. Now that I got the killer beam lasers on it. Now I could go cash in my Viper and get some reinforced shields. I mean,
reinforced alloy. What is it?
Military?
Two hull reinforcements on me.
Yeah. I got some hull reinforcements, but this is the frame.
Lasers that are half a million each right now.
Oh, well, hurry up.
Working on it 5 seconds.
No, that's too long. That's it. I'll give up.
Yeah, this thing's easy to overshoot, so.
I'll be waiting outside. I want to see if the police hit me again.
They will if you loiter. Are you guys waiting for me or what?
I'm just waiting outside. I'm going to see if the police hit me again.
Welcome to our station. John, have you got in and fueled and all that?
Now he's missing around in front of me.
Wait a minute, I just got a $100 fine for reckless flying. I guess something huge was there.
Did you run into me? Was that you?
Yes, what are you doing?
Docking request granted.
Go in there and dock, and then we'll go out to the roof side.
Landing gear deployed.
Yeah, but if you die, you're not gonna be able to return quickly. Yeah. But I don't mean like not die, you know, eject. Because you don't die. Yeah, they keep trying to hit me. I'm gonna ram him.
You already did.
I didn't ram. I was the one speeding. I didn't get a fine.
Fly, respond.
Oh wait, there's a Type 9 out here. Doing nothing.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
And speeds. We're heading to a resource extraction site. There's two of them. One of them says hi. We're doing the other one. Sewage. A progressive rock band. Right, I'm popping in. Maybe. There's like no one here. Oh no, here's somebody. Johnny Riker, he's wanted. I will open fire.
Wait, who are we going for?
Let me know when you got him scanned.
He's scanned. Oh wait, who you're attacking? Oh, that guy. Well, shit. Alright.
Graham McCormick or who?
Yeah, Graham McCormick. Let's stick on this guy.
Yeah, he'll be done in a minute.
Ram him. Ram him! Woo! Okay, that hurt, but that was fun.
Why not?
I'm down to 72% because I rammed him.
Why not? You do it at stations.
Yeah. Lars Nelson is wanted.
Yep. Just now finished.
Alright, cool.
It's been scanned.
Yep.
Target shields offline.
Oh shit, what am I doing? I'm looking the wrong way. Yeah, got my shields back. Woo!
Under attack.
I'm gonna ram him.
Target destroyed.
Sweet. Right there.
Okay, moving now. Checkmate. Okay, checkmate.
Okay, I got a Diamondback Explorer here.
Alright. We're finishing off checkmate.
Alright, Anthony Breers. Sanity. Anthony Breers is scanned. History. Was that you scooting in front of me?
It might have been.
You're gonna get me wanted one way or another, aren't you?
Yep, that's the plan. No, really, but.
No.
Wanted.
Scan him.
I'm scanning Trinity Anderson.
Hey, I got Ragnar Malguin. He's in a wing of three, so watch out.
Yeah, he's in the same wing as Trinity. Trinity is scanned.
Aging.
Ah! They went behind them. I'm meeting him on the other side of the asteroid.
Hey, Ragnar has been scanned. Ragnar's gone.
Wait, I never got to hit him. I was still getting through to the end.
Oh, I'm sorry. He was, he was going to get you from behind, so I took care of him.
Oh, I appreciate that.
The third member.
I'm under attack.
Mike Steffen. Scanning him now.
You have a kill warrant scanner, John?
Yeah, he's got one.
Cool.
Okay.
Matthias Berglund. Python. Scanning.
I'm too far away, hang on.
He scanned. Oh no, he's a tumbler.
I'm out of range. I'm trying to get to him before he dies. I got him.
History.
Missiles are attacking. Nope, never mind. There's an Imperial courier.
Oh, we like those.
Attacking me for whatever reason.
Welded in space.
Yeah. Where's that courier? Scanning the courier.
Did you get her scanned?
Yep. Scanning done.
Shields are offline. Her shields are offline. Shoot her. That was sweet. What was that?
That was me! Boosting!
What'd you do, ram her?
Yep.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, that was fun.
Oh, there's the feds. I think they're gonna run us off.
Yep, I'm on them.
Are you scanning? Oh,
I'm 6K away.
I did a missile.
Boom. We got him.
Oh shit. Damn.
Yeah, seriously, I saw the shockwave.
Okay. Whoops. I smashed it.
Scan detected.
Sidewinder, let's see how fast I can melt him. He didn't even take down a ring. And he didn't even take down one of my rings. somebody launched a missile. Someone's launching missiles at me.
I see HE seekers out here over the...
Uh-huh.
They're going away. Gotta run to the next system.
Going. Running.
Yeah, they don't like you very much.
No, I'm out. I'm out. Running. Thank goodness for hull reinforcement pack and only 70%.
Oh wait, there's a guy, Johnny Riker, he's wanted.
Yeah. Astro Explorer just popped in right next to me. He's wanted.
Okay. Yeah, I see him. Standing.
No, I'm standing. Oh! He tried to ram me. Let me know when you got him scanned.
Scan is complete.
Accidentally skinned you, didn't I?
Did you?
Yeah.
And the police just tried to skin me too.
I was shooting and you... You kind of was under me. It went right across the top of you.
Yeah, we have similar fighting and flight styles. We tend to want to be in the same place when we're attacking something. Back in again. No, still, you're gonna have to do that.
Why?
You just do. You have to jump out of the system and back in.
Yeah.
Scan detected.
You come up and watch.
Yep. Yeah, cause what I did is I wait.
Something I'm buying or something.
No. You check your What is that? Your transactions? It should tell you your time limit before you can pay the fine. But then when that time limit runs out, it's still going to tell you to have to jump out and jump back in again. So you might as well just do that first while you're waiting.
Okay. Yeah, I've got 5 minutes.
Target shields offline.
haunted until that time limit runs out. You're lucky it's just 10 minutes. I currently have one right now that's 6 days, 21 hours, and 45 minutes.
I had the same one.
Oh, man. Oh, lucky that one. I just called that one in time. There's an eagle that's wanted. His name? Meilicker von Kolln.
He came back?
Huh?
I think he came back. I think we already blew him up. Behind you. Don't stop too fast.
Oh, emergency reverse. No.
Viper right here.
Yeah, I see him.
Scan him.
Me too.
Scan detected.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I hit him. Yep. Language. Good thing I got you turned down.
Scan detected.
What are we up to now? Okay. Couple of 100,000.
Wing of three here, one of them's a sidewinder.
Okay, I think I'll go another one, Dwayne Blab.
I got Rick Barrett.
Alright, let's get to Rick. Ow, crap! There we go. Luckily they were wanted. I fired my freaking,
Okay, Rick's been scanned. Rick Barrett.
Alright, Rick's dead. scanned
No, I haven't. Shall we scan him now? He can't move.
Who are we talking about?
Senbit Kerman.
Yeah.
I'm scanning him.
Target shields online.
Oh, he's got his shield online. Okay, he's been scanned. What did you run into him? You got him rolling though, and he finally blew up.
I did. I clipped him. Oh, I didn't tab out to your stream quick enough. Avatar of OPK. He's been scanned.
Hey, a wing of two here, Imperial Eagles.
Okay.
I'm scanning Corpol.
Let me know when he's scanned.
Corpol is scanned.
Okay, I'm gonna get right up on him.
Did you run into him again?
Yeah. Did you ever shoot it?
Yep, I'm wanted. I'm out of here.
You need to super cruise out and then back in again.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Literally, yeah, 1 second. Oh, like I was going through the fence, and then all of a sudden a trespass. I'm like, oh, I was trespassing.
Oh, trespass warning. You forgot to request docking.
No, I requested the docking. And it's here completed.
Yeah, but you shouldn't have a trespass warning.
I know I had docking there. I don't know what to tell you. But,
Scrat. Oh, wait, yeah, you're getting out of here because you accidentally attacked someone, didn't you?
Yeah, they ran across my beans. The Fed. It's a 7 minute. I should just super cruise all the way to the pit.
I tell you what, I'll meet you guys at Gagnon Hub. I think I've been flying for the last 29 minutes in at 59%.
Yeah, I'm wanted, so I gotta jump out for 7 minutes.
Yeah.
Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Request docking clearance.
Three more minutes. I have a wanted type 7, what shall I do?
Oh gosh, well.
Out here at HIP 41844. He's gonna warp out of here though. Shall I leave him alone?
I'm on my way out.
I'm at the nav beacon.
Oh, you are?
At the next star system.
Oh.
Okay, never mind. I'll leave him alone.
Scan detected.
You wanna warm me up on a planet?
Yeah, which planet?
What about Landlay 16904A5B? It's got a catchy name.
Check the gravity.
5 minutes, 4 minutes.
Man, I'm checking the gravity. It should be pretty easy to land on. The dark side or the light side?
Light side.
Alright. Ooh, there's a distress call right above it. Now let me turn on my beacon. Into land.
I'm dropping in at Gangnam Pub, K Alpha Fine, and
oh.
And repair.
Request granted.
Cash in, too.
Landing gear deployed.
Okay, I'm landed. My beacon turned on. I'm too.
Is your beacon turned on?
Yep.
What do I do with that?
You target it, and you can use that to make sure you end up where I am, and in the same instance. Just sit in your navigation. Like, I would be just like another station or another planet now.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Yeah, I think you just aim for that.
Hey guys, I'm gonna camp out up here in the hub.
Okay.
Slow down. You're gonna bounce off the surface.
Hey, no crashing.